अस्सलाम वालेकुम चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? वेलकम टू द सेट स्कूल लर्निंग मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम। आई एम मिस रजिया, योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर। ओके चिल्ड्रेन, वी हैव लर्न सब्ट्रैक्शन इन अवर प्रीवियस लेसन, सो नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ सब्ट्रैक्शन। सो इन वर्ड प्रॉब्लम ऑफ सब्ट्रैक्शन व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न, वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू सॉल्व रियल लाइफ स्टोरी प्रॉब्लम्स इन subtraction form. Okay, so whenever you see different kinds of words, as you can see that here you can see that different words like left, take away, difference, less, subtract, minus, so all these words represent a problem of subtraction. Okay, and you can see the sign in red color, this is a sign of subtraction. So whenever we solve any word problem of subtraction, so we always use this sign. Okay, so always remember subtraction sign. Okay children, now look at the example. There is a question. Now I am going to read the question. You have to think that what we have to do. There are 10 candies in a plate. Ali ate 2 of them. How many candies are left with Ali? Yes children, what we have to do? Yes, we have to subtract. Very good. So which operation we will use? We will use subtraction. Okay, so what are the numbers? Yes, 10 candies in a plate. And how many candies Ali ate? Ali ate 2 of them. So what we have to do? We have to minus 2 candy from 10 candy. So 10 minus 2 is equal to 8. Very good. Okay children, let's do another example. Let's read the question. A boy has 9 balloons. He gave 3 of them to his friend. How many balloons are left with the boy? So what we have to do in this sum? Yes, we have to minus or subtract the numbers. So a boy gave 3 balloons to his friend. So how many balloons are left with the boy? Yes, 9 minus 3 is equal to 6. So 6 balloons left with the boy. Okay, very good children. Okay children, I hope you have understood the topic of subtraction very well. Now it's time to use it in solving this problem. Okay, here is a worksheet. Read the sums and solve the problems by your own. Okay. Now children, this is your assessment worksheet. After practicing subtraction sums, you have to solve this worksheet. Okay, so best of luck from my side and Allah Hafiz.